on the outside. Pull the equipment out there. Pool full of sand. Pergola's kind of in bad shape. I think it's probably a lost cause. Here's the door where it looks like maybe somebody had tried to break in or something. It's part of the reason I think why there's so much sand inside is that door's not sealing anymore. And just like we discussed in previous conversations, the neighboring properties are really in the same condition. I think that about does it.